Lyndall Wigginton scored 32 points to propel the Hamilton Honey Badgers past the Ottawa Blackjacks 87-75 in CEBL action Wednesday. The 23-year-old Halifax native also led his team in assists, 4, and rebounds, 9, tied with Jean-Victor McCama in both stats. McCama added 16 points for Hamilton, which ended a two-game losing streak to improve to 7-3 in the season. Ottawa's Tyrell Green scored 14 of his 22 points in the first quarter, with veteran guard Earl Calloway adding 12. Ottawa lost the third of its last five games, dropping to 3-6. In no instance during the first three quarters did any team boast a lead bigger than 6 points. Wigginton's score elevated his points per game average to 22.6 on the season, tying him with reigning two-time CEBL MVP Xavier Moon of the Edmonton Stingers. The victory marked the first game since the 2019 season in which fans were allowed at the First Ontario Centre in Hamilton. Hamilton will host the Fraser Valley Bandits next on Friday at 7 p.m. ET. Ottawa will also play on home court when it faces the Saskatchewan Rattlers at 7 p.m. Eastern Time on Monday. We'll be right back.